Hey guys, I was just watching the list for this area. We still have three caves. We have a challenge to do, actually, which is find, explore four caves. So I suppose all of them are in the same area, which is like a base, solid base. Now our mission is like to find a prisoner of Trinity, who has informations about the relic that we're trying to find. So they are like natives against Trinity, or faithfuls of this prophet against Trinity. So far so good about the game. It's a nice game. We have both sneak mode and action mode, like a little bit of gun blazing, just a bit. The game still has plenty of things to... We are still like in the beginning, really beginning of the game. I haven't found many things. I still need like heaps of... I got it. Heaps of hide, actually. For my upgrades. Hey, come back. Sorry, but I came from there. That's the thing about this game, you can lose everything if you don't use the survival thing, which is Q, by the way. Okay, we have to go here. I don't know why. The crow just went into the from the fence. That's amazing.
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way. Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing.
It doesn't help anything. Oh, there's a rope. But of course, if you take the rope, you're gonna lose all this kind of stuff. Secrets revealed. You see? It's amazing. Thank you. What secrets? Assisting allies.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
Ah, lockpick. Ah, fuck, they improved the game.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Optional mission indicator. Survival instinct can highlight location and object critical, yeah. Aye, fuck me with a lockpick.
Infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If you can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
You can actually go inside the river? It looks like. That should be interesting.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
Ready for what?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
Mark, it's such a big place.
Find him.
Oh, fuck.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Oh shit! How many wolves?
family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember.
You remember? I don't remember anything. Fuck. So how do you get these fucking things down?
Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Another ball? That's why you need the knife to cut this thing down, I suppose. A combat knife, but of course. God damn, it's so fucking big. Where do I have to go?
Received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Yeah, finally. Why not? Very nice.
No way to pull that down yet.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Come on. That OG. Enemies here?
You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. In praise of cosmonauts. These markings, they're not Russian. Warning, maybe?
I'm gonna take it just after I finish with this. Explosives. I missed the knife. We are in combat mode.
To make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort.
Oh fuck. That was a small one. Oh, there you are.
Have you done it?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Yeah, finally. Perfect. I need 15. Why not? I think it's time to explore the cave. And that is something new. How can I read this one?
Thank you.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built on plans alone. There must be material, and there must be someone who knows how to build. Damien was that man. They say he could muster brick from nothing more than a handful of dirt and a tinderbox. They say his craftsmanship was divinely inspired. It is his hand that gave form to the architect's dreams.
Thank you.
I think I have to go back. Thank you. Okay, guys. I think it's time to explore this last cave. Or... sorry, the challenge too.
Something down there. The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. Water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold.
Oh, that's the same symbol that we are looking.
And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
Okay.
Icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. Works. Here we go.
What? Explosives? Yeah. I have one skill. We are locked on the level 2, guys. Why not? Sorry about the transition, but I wanted to check how long are my videos. So yeah, it's long enough, so I think I should probably end the video now before we continue exploring the cave, the tomb. So guys, stay tuned to see the next one, what we are going to find in this massive cave. At least it looks massive. So stay tuned, and definitely you're gonna see what is gonna happen in my next video, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.